Your world this morning. Just a little earlier in the morning, a man's body was recovered from the scene of a building explosion in Youngstown, Ohio. We are told the 27-year-old victim worked at the Chase Bank on the building's ground floor. Seven other people were hurt and two people are still missing. Construction workers say they smelled gas and ran out of the building before it exploded. This morning, downtown Youngstown remains closed to traffic. For the first time, bird flu